For more than 200 years, lawmakers declared Australia as terra nullius, or the land that belonged to no one. Eddie Mabo's challenge to that definition returned the land to its rightful owners and rewrote history.